There have been several confusing reports that suggest that mammography screening really doesn't work, but the actual scientific facts really indicates the opposite. Modern mammography really has helped to reduce the mortality from breast cancer because it allows women to be treated earlier when those treatments can be more effective. Not only more effective, but sometimes it allows the doctor to avoid some of the harsher aspects of treatment, such as being able to do a lumpectomy, a breast-conserving surgery, rather than a mastectomy, or perhaps being able to avoid chemotherapy and using other drugs which are much more easily tolerated by the woman. So what we're working on now is a technique called digital breast tomosynthesis. This is a long name, but essentially what it is, it's a three-dimensional mammogram. It produces pictures of the breast as if you were looking through the breast slice by slice. And in doing that, the image becomes much more clear, and we get rid of the effects of overlapping tissue. So it's easier to find a cancer if one is there, and easier to make sure that there is no cancer if, in fact, cancer is not present. So a few years ago, we evaluated digital mammography against the earlier film mammography in a large study which was called DMIST. And now that we have what we think is a better technology, tomosynthesis, we're about to start a new study, and in fact, we're starting that study right here in Canada at Sunnybrook. It's called TMIST, and it will compare digital breast tomosynthesis versus a high-quality digital mammography to determine whether we can find cancers better with tomosynthesis and avoid some of the false alarms. What this means for women is improved detection of some of the small breast cancers that are being missed by current, even state-of-the-art digital mammography, and also reducing the likelihood that after a screening exam, women will have to be called back for more imaging, the so-called false alarm. So we think in two ways we can really improve the situation with respect to breast cancer screening and make even more inroads in terms of saving lives from breast cancer.